Hello and welcome to Vampire Survivors. My name is Jake in the Bushes, and last episode we unlocked Giovanna. Let's see if she is the solution to us being stuck on this first level. What does she do? She floats around on her... Summon a cat. Alright. Get them, cats. Oh no. Cats, what are you doing? Come on, get them. Not a great start. I guess let's get a whip to make up for it. Did my own cat just hurt me? Hang on. Wow, they do. That's lovely. Alright, what do we do with this build? Go for like an odd defensive build? Come on, Bibles, help me out. Normally I want to go EXP, but so far we're starting off so slow, it's not looking good. Alright, something happened there. I need to know how to activate that more. Maybe I have to kill the cat to activate an AoE? That's sad, but... I don't get it. Maybe I just need more cats. The secret to being a crazy cat lady. I'm interested in learning what the cats do though. Go faster, my kitties. This might be a short round. Oh no. Guess we're trying projectile speed. Cats are projectiles. What was that sound? More base damage. That's helpful. I need more. An extra something. Like I'm scared of my own cats, I don't know what to do. Alright, first boss, here we go. Cats everywhere. So low on HP. What are you doing, cats? What are the cats doing? I don't understand. We're gonna have to play another round. Oh no, I'm so low. Cats. Is my goal to make my cats fight each other and get into cat fights? I don't understand. My cat killed me. Oh no. That sucks. I spent so much on that character. Oh. Back to Old Man Poe. Let's see how we can do on the Mad Forest. Been trying to beat it. Farm up these early levels because he has like no HP. Alright, what's the plan? Proceed. Start out simple. You want to see what the axe looks like when it's crossed with more stuff. Hey, didn't we get a map too? Let's see if we can look at that. We haven't leveled up Santa Water. I don't know why I'm trying to do this stuff. I guess I don't remember how to open up the map anyways. Oh, there it is. There's a question mark up that way. Let's go and try and explore that too. Kill this boss. Damn it. Walked into him too soon. Alright, let's see if we can get some HP garlic power. On going up all we can. Good. Going with the axe to start out. See how far we are. What's that question mark? Don't upgrade the splash zones a lot too. They're good for bosses if you can just trail them in. Well, we gotta pick up a knife. Uh-oh. First boss time. Where's it at? I Oh, hell yeah. What? Cool chest. No way. Two axes, a garlic, a splash, and a knife. Hell yeah. That was great. Go axe. Good start so far. We can keep it up. I'm trying to just go to the question mark though. Not really farming how I should be. Missed the magnet somewhere. There it is. Apparently we're past it somewhere. See if we can spot it. Hang on, so I think I left a little. Here. I can kill stuff in this graveyard or what? It looks like we're in the right area here. Red patch looks ominous, but let's just keep on looking around. Brick there shows up on the map, alright. Save that for the boss, or maybe we ought to one-shot him. Oh, here it is. Okay, so question mark might be a new character. These guys are often too strong though to beat, I see. Saving the fire brick for the boss. Handle these guys, they don't move. Too scary. Hope I kill them before the boss. Oh boy, what do I want? All damage. What the? I almost got one-shotted. Alright, where's my fire break? We gotta get ready. Yeah, this sucks. Where's it at? Need to target the bot. Alright, we already got it. There it is. Die. Ah, I was like, let's go for these things too while we had it. Ran up there and got in them. Come on, we gotta get this new character. Such a bad place to put myself in. What are you? Pugnala Provola. Looks pretty cool. I wonder what they're about. Alright. Pretty good start to this one so far. The axes are getting bigger with that area. That's cool. I want any of these. Oh no, it's the were-rat. Oh no way. Something's an upgrade, what is it? A scythe. What are you? A death spiral, it's an evolved axe. Candelabra or an axe, huh? Holy crap. Alright. Pretty cool. What else is on this map? Let's go for these spinaches, I guess. damage. Keep on going. Oh boy, I'm running into stuff. The boss, go light him up. We are getting cornered though. Santa water. Getting good mixed with that AoE ability is pretty crazy. Oh, I want more damage for everything though. Yep, gotta get it. Something's timed over here. Apparently I lost to their two spinach, huh? Weird. Boy, this is strong. I need to stop trying to run through. Oh no, another boss or something, huh? Oh, duplicator would be so good. Base damage on that though. I'm gonna try this because I really want to upgrade it. Boss, where at? Uh-oh. Getting hit. Oh, yeah, I figured out how to skip it finally. But look at that, we got evolve sand to water. They follow you and grow while moving. So we have the attractor and sand to water. What? That's gonna be awesome. Oh, they come to me. Oh, yeah. I just realized that it's all praying mantis around me now. Here, open. Yeah, it's not as fun when you skip it. Extra damage. Run out of time, go! Come the mummies. Feels so much closer than this. Old man's got no walking speed. Oh, my hip. What was that, Sonny? What did you say? Oh. I can't do an old man voice anymore, how sad. Die, stupid bat. Get fired upon. What are we gonna get? Lots of knives. XP. Whoa. How many levels did I get? Break the game? Oh, there we go. Just an old man throwing projectiles, walking through all his demons. Mummy lords are back. It's alright, cause my back won't crack. Hunched over with pain. Okay, it was a time stop, was the whole thing I came for. I see now. I know what that looks like. Eat knives. Oh, I should have done the tome there. Mummy, you stand no chance. If I had the time freeze thing, that would be good too, because then I can keep them still. Oh, look at that, we're getting another upgrade. Getting two hypes. Okay, we got this one before. How do we get that if we don't even have the duplicator, though? Oh, it requires... fires no delay. Requires empty tome. This is holy wand. Okay, it's different. Maybe. Damn. That Tanta water is good. Going on in the map. We got food when we need to start running. Another upgrade. Come on, Cat Eye. I want to see what that one does. No way. I was excited to upgrade the daggers. We haven't yet. 1000 edge. Evolved knife fires with no delay. Oh shit. Oh my god, that's awesome. That's my favorite one so far. Hard to aim, but it's fun. Bring it on, boss. Imagine fighting this old man. All of a sudden the sky darkens with blades. Just hucking them over the horizon like Artemis. Gotta get ready though. There's still another 7 minutes to go anyway. Oh, I hurt myself. Fire wand upgrade. Yeah, knives are insane. Those ponies add up. Sand waterfall. I wonder what's doing the most. I'm excited to see the stats. What the hell is that? Light it up. Done. Hell yeah, another upgrade. Let's go. Come on. The flaming ring again. I like this one. get to shoot meteors. Hellfire. Not shooting as many projectiles this time because we don't have the duplicator. Imagine if we got the duplicator with these knives. Holy crap. We'd be throwing more. Through your barricades. Walk where I want. Back up towards a good amount of chickens. Now we have backup healing for the next fight. I think we got this now. How am I gonna fight a swarm though? I'm gonna have to really use these blue patches. Swarm. Toad. Level 69, it's always when it gets intense. Skipping this one, because it's just going to give me gold. All these bosses. I'm gonna have to utilize all this blue water to save me. I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna go over here. Over here. Over here. Crazy. Swarms pushing them in. I have to get the swarms. Yep. Fifty more seconds, go. Gotta just fight forward now, huh? Damn. I'm gonna get level 100. Oh, gonna be close. I'm gonna get 96 again. Not quite 100, but we beat it. Hell to the yes. What are we gonna get? We unlocked. Hell yeah. We got 10k too, so you know what? We're gonna get that second life. We didn't even need it. Let's skip. Twice per rank allows you to skip level up choices and get experience instead. Huh. Interesting. No, we're gonna get that too. Don't understand it, we're getting it. Gonna get cooldown, and let's see, it's more passive. Spend all our money. Should have really gotten a new character that we got. I think we unlocked Pugnala. Looks like they have two guns though. Interesting. And now, what other characters did we get? Or maps, I mean. We got Green Acres, which is a challenge map. Stage 3 to still beat. Hell yeah. Well, if you guys like Vampire Survivors, you know what to do. My name is Jake in the Bushes. Chase your dreams. Sleep more. See you later.